room.
I swear I'd protect you. And last week what happened with homicide, just attacking you like that, fucking pissed me off.
But it's okay, I can protect myself.
You don't fucking understand. It's not like that. You don't know how it is to be a guy.
Then what do you want me to do? Like, I can protect myself. You don't need to protect me all the time.
Never mind.